We're selling flowers for $5, and we're hoping to raise as much as we can for CanFar.
The Canadian Foundation for AIDS Research kicked off Spring for Life campaign. The campaign sells flowers and raises money to find a cure for HIV and AIDS.
We're hoping to raise around $40,000, which would cover two grants, research grants this year.
HIV/AIDS continues to be the most devastating pandemic in history, yet many Canadians believe it's a thing of the past.
Across Canada, 75,000 cases, approximately 25% of those actually don't know that they have HIV.
Trying to raise money for CanFar and AIDS research is very, very important to me, and that's why I'm out here today helping.
Mayoral candidates Rocco Rossi and Sarah Thompson kicked off the Canadian Foundation for AIDS Research Spring for Life campaign selling flowers.
We're here today to raise some funds and raise some awareness as we spring for life.
To date, CanFar has provided approximately $16 million to HIV/AIDS research projects. For the Toronto Sun, I'm Kevin Connor.